Now here's a smoother paper. This is a Fluid brand watercolor paper. And I'm going to use the same two colors. And I'm going to do the same spotlight effect. Again, my paper is wet. And it's flat to the board. I'm using ultramarine blue. I've darkened this edge here with a little burnt sienna. There you can see a little of the burnt sienna. So use fairly strong color here. Now I'm going to add a little permanent rose to my ultramarine blue. Work some of that around as I come into my circle. Clean your brush thoroughly and then pick up. I got some cad yellow with a little cad red. Just drop that color right in there. Again, dab up around your edges. Just so you don't have any puddles there along the edge. And I'm just going to let that dry. And you're going to see the difference in the paper. How this is going to look quite a bit different than the last one that I had rough paper.